Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Good morning. Assalamu alaikum. Today our day second and our subject name is English. Open your book, page number 8. Today our topic name is root letters. What's the name of our topic? Root letters. Root letters are those letters which touching last three lines. Root letters are those letters which touching last three lines. Let's start an activity to understand this topic. Here are some letters. Look, G, letter G. It is touching last three lines and it is going down. This is a root letter. Next letter is letter J. Letter J. J is a root letter because it is touching last three lines. Next letter is letter P. P is going down and it is touching last three lines. This is also a root letter. Next letter is letter Q. Which letter is this? Q. Q is going down. It is also a root letter because touching last three lines. Next letter is letter Y. Which letter is this? Y. Y is going down and this is a root letter because touching last three lines. How many root letters are here? Count 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Here are 5 root letters. Let's read again with me. G, J, P, Q and Y. G, J, P, Q and Y. These are root letters. Now come on book, you will write the date over here and write the root letters. You will touch last three lines when you writing root letters. This is a letter G. G is a root letter because it is touching last three lines. Next you will write the letter J. J is a root letter because it is touching last three lines. This is letter P. P is a root letter because touching last three lines. This is letter Q. Which letter is this? Q. Q is a root letter touching last three lines. Next letter is letter Y. Which letter is this? Y. It is touching last three lines. These are 5 letters which is touching last three lines and these are root letters. I hope that you will got it. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.